a banned word in my song requests. But there's plenty of other ear rape songs in the sea, as the saying goes. Oh, damn it. Oh, come on. One of these days, this is gonna be consistent. Probably not. Probably lying to myself and everyone else when I say that. Stab your eyeballs out. Well, I think we can confirm whose alt that one is. I'm assuming Pray for Emma is rep. Oh, that was so close! Actually, close enough, I guess. You dickweed. Well, I mean, the fact that you guys are spamming alts for me to unban Emma pretty much confirms that Emma is an alt, as far as I'm concerned. If I had any doubts, they are now gone. Rolling is slower after flicking that switch. I know, but it's a little tiny bit easy. Oh my god, I did it again! Why? It's a little tiny bit easier to not roll. I mean, to roll. Oh my god, I just freaking ruined it. Mods! Help! Made it past April's player filter? Nice. How many hours did it take you? It's a pretty crappy gray ball, but it shouldn't be as bad as last time. Pray for Emma. Jeez, I'm still losing a lot of time. Wow. That's some nice dog RNG. Oh, shit. I hate this glitch, and it hates me back. Well, I guess I'll keep going. Whoops. Faster to do running, jump, and land exactly in front of zipline. I know! And I know you're probably just trolling at this point, but feel free to point out all the little slow things I do because I'm a pansy and can't handle the speed strats. Well said, Frankie. I guess. actually trying to help. Well, that's nice of you. Again, feel free to say stuff like that. I'm just explaining why the stuff you said thus far are intentional things that I've been avoiding. But honestly, turning instead of rolling after the switch in Great Wall is probably something I should start doing, because it's really not that hard. I'm just sort of trying to stick to my... to what I have done in the past. Oops. Oh, it's gonna be a little further away than I want. Boink. Hold up, that's a player filter. I know, right? Unban Emma or bad stuff will happen in this chat. Oh boy! We got the Twitch terrorists, folks. What will we do? Just switch the, flip the switch far to the right. Correct. Or isn't it far to the left? I thought Crit did it far to the left, though. Have to watch again to be sure. The time loss is real. Damn, this is more time lost than the last run. Last run I actually saved a tiny bit. And that was the run that I kept complaining about constantly. Right from left. Mod hotkey, please! Wait, so how did DKM get timed out? Or purged, or whatever? Damn it, even if I do this level, like, perfectly now, I'll probably even out, since I'm so far behind. Ow. Oh my god, why can't this guy just give me the good RNG one of these days? Well, at least I got that a little faster this time. A lot faster, actually. Last two times were complete shit. I'm just gonna sit. Go ahead and use that. Okay. Poor Emma. Emma was banned for your sins, people. Just keep that in mind. Wow. We're actually gonna save time. Oops. Welp. Close enough. Oops. That's a crappy startup. surprised I'm actually getting that glitch. I had to practice it so much today. At least be a fun alt account. I don't know if that's a good challenge to make. But yeah. Welcome back, Okra. Boink. I keep saying. Okay. Keeping the pace at least. Gold splits. All the gold is mine. It's either I get hit by the barrel or the guy shoots me. Ambience on this level is so loud and obnoxious. Okay, I'm not gonna shoot him from here this time. Because I actually want him to stick around wherever he is. Except he's not even around anyway, so fuck. Where the fuck is he? Oh my god, no. Oh wait. Okay, they didn't go too far at least. Welp, having fried zucchini. Well, I haven't had zucchini in ages. Get some of that shit. Cupcake. Good one, Rasky. Doink. I can't drink from my bottle since I have to unscrew the cap with one hand. The struggle. This is why I usually drink out of glass. I think I have a single small med pack. I'm not sure. Anybody else been counting med packs? It's like counting cards. Oops. Go ahead and do that. Not need to dupe that med pack, but whatevs. Wink. One, two, three, four, flare. Okay. Not fucking up easy strats. So apparently I had a pretty good diving area PB, unlike most of my PBs. So probably gonna have a lot of time lost on this level. If we survive, that is. Ain't called the dying area for nothing. Oh god, that was close. I'm letting go too soon now. There we go. Third time's a charm, I guess. Expect it to work. Thought I jumped too soon. We have one more ladder bug to do. Got it! Very good. Oh boy. Close. Okay. I been taking that part pretty slow. If you really want to go fast, you can just run forward, but you better hope none of those shots miss the pyro. Where's the other one? Don't see the other one. I'll kill that guy when I get back out of the water. This time. Dodge tampons. Can only dodge so many tampons. Especially since this guy's aimbots as hell. Incredible screen tearing on my screen, but it doesn't seem, most of it doesn't seem to show up on Switch. Alright, where's this dog? I know you're out there. Oh god, of course he nicked me. Targeting. Oh my god. Did I somehow still get the optimal drops there? I mean, the kills weren't optimal because I got freaking wrecked. But might at least be able to pick up the items. Oh boy. Please! Okay, good. That was a little scary. I got a tunnel jump. You don't know what tunnel jumps are? Well, oh come on, that should have been two pickups in one. It's a bunch of bullcrap. Well, there's no way I'm gonna save time on this level. And I'm actually gonna be down a med pack. That's probably not the end of the world. Tunnel jumps are just play any Bill's level. Right you are, Raspy. Or more specifically, play a Bill's level and actually get past the player filter. Which is pretty much impossible. Himself is scared of that thing. Went from not really knowing what a tunnel jump is to being a tunnel jump pro just from playing that level. Playing through that level correctly.
Blood or answers? I have no preference. You should spill a bit of them both.
Okay, Marco.
Glad to have your heart.
Best
what do you want? Come on, stick to your stomach! Tell me, where in monastery should we look? Brother!
That is not as big of a time loss as I had before. At least. It's the best thing I can say. It's very easy to lose time on the diving area. I'm scared of two things. Apel's level, Meduba Gorge, secrets glitched. of these days I should do a segmented speedrun. This seems so relaxing by comparison, but also kind of painful because they have to be so optimized. Oops. All right, come on now. We made it. We managed to recover. Only lost a little bit of time. Brother Obscura. It's me, Lucas. Deleted my old account? What? Damn. How's it going, Brother Obscura? AKA good old Lucas. We have a new Lucas in town. Just so you know. This one actually spells his name with a C. Oops, shit. Ow! Fucking fishies. See, do I have any small med packs? I don't know if I... No, I don't. That's not good. Name chains came just in time, I know, right? Okay. I have to focus on these parts. Part always scares the shit out of me for reasons that I think should be obvious. Okay, let's see if I can survive this part. I'm gonna need to use a large med pack. You missed! Yep. Turns out I didn't even need a med pack at all. God damn it. But I... Sometimes you gotta panic, you know? Okay, let's see if we can make past this shenanigans. Uh-huh. Gonna have to grab this med pack. That is actually a pretty quick med pack pickup. Since it's underwater, the animation is much shorter. Leave AOD alone! It's a human! Crap. Get the thing. Made it! Fucking made it. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Since I'm gonna get another small med pack soon anyway. Crap. How's it going, Danza? This door better not close, I swear to God. Okay. Yoink. Great to see you, Mr. Vin Danzel. Danzel Washington, whatever. No audio again! Oh well. I'm sure the others will greet him appropriately. If anybody doesn't know, Danza is a splendid Tomp 3 speedrunner. Streams quite a bit. Also streams Halo. I should have rolled there. Okay, what do we got? Okay, there's one. Where the hell is his... Oh god. Oh god. What is that shark doing over there? That shark's cornered glitching more than I do. And where the fuck... Oh god, this is not a good place for the shark to be. Well, I guess it worked out. Okay. Getting into living quarters territory. Living quarters is a very scary level. Yanker. Witches are cheats. Always narrowly avoid those glass shards. Oh, this time loss is real. Well, I guess I won't lose so much time as I'll just... Oh no, I am gonna lose time. Damn it. But I'm alive. That's what's important. Now, I do have a lot of time to save on this level and the next one. The question is whether I will save it. Not off to a fantastic start. The other question is whether I'll actually live. Okay. My heart is definitely beating faster than the heartbeat soundtrack in this game. At least I think it is. Not very good at telling that sort of thing, to be honest. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's definitely going faster, and I almost fucked up the earphones. GG. fact, I did fuck up the earphones a little bit. Oh, that one last tampon just had to hit me. Okay. This always scares me. A lot of very hard jumps ahead of you, indeed. Okay, now this is the moment where we find out if I'm gonna save time or lose time. This part here. I got hit by one. Yes! That's a gold. That's a gold by 40 seconds. But I can't get cocky. Because this level is also a pain in the ass. Haven't even been looking at the chat since I started Living Quarters. Sorry about that, folks. But gotta focus. Okay, this is the part. This is the other part that could easily make me lose a shitload of time. I'm actually gonna try to do the setup. I think I might have already fucked it up. Oh my god. Clench right now. Now I can actually hear my heartbeat. It's funny how that works. Oops. Well, that works. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, I wasn't supposed to do a standing jump. Oh, and then this is the part where I have a lot of trouble splitting properly, because, well, you'll see. Uh-huh. Okay. Got a big jump coming up. You'll know it when you see it. It's time for raid party! I am so thirsty, I need to fucking drink my water, but I don't know how I can do that. I'm fucking both hands right now. Now, I think most of you can guess that. Snowmobile can very easily end runs. Or rather, gravity ends runs. Snowmobile helps gravity. Snowmobile and gravity have a funny sort of a Bonnie and Clyde relationship in this game. Drink, eat, or consume oxygen. I'm trying to think. Oh shit, how did I miss that guy? That's gonna come back to bite me later. I see Slippy in there somewhere. How's it going, Slippy? Probably other people have joined as well, but I've just been clenching too hard to even look. Drink. Oops, that should be further than I was supposed to. Doesn't matter that much, I guess.
Uh-huh. Wink.
Is there a bird right there? Oh my god, there fucking is. I should have waited just a second longer and it would have died to the snowmobile. Welp. Oh my god. So thirsty, I have to rehydrate, folks. Run's gonna die if I don't. Or it's gonna suffer, at least. Well, let's just see if I can get out of Tibetan foothills, and then I might actually pause the splits for a second to take a drink. That's allowed, right? I paused the splits a lot longer than that last time, because landlord's fiance interrupted. That's not as weird as it sounds, I promise. Oh my god, what?
Uh-huh.
Oh gosh. These guys are gonna be blocking me. Okay. Definitely could have gone worse. Hyperventilating! I'm good. I got this. But we'll see. Diver. So I should have two small med packs. I hate this part. Okay, we're good. Whoa, dude, let's just, like, panic heal here. Just a small med pack. Oh god, this part really screwed me up. Last run. Oh my god, that should work. Please work, please work, please work. Good. God, the damage! I'm taking so much fucking damage to these guys. Okay, before I do this level, I have to take a drink. Splits are paused. In-game time, I'm pretty sure in-game time doesn't run when you have this screen. Ah, water. The essence of wetness. Anyone get the joke? Or the reference, rather? Okay, let's go. More ladder bugs, my favorite. That one's actually a little easier than the ladder bugs I've been doing thus far. Technically segmented, give me a break. Skipping triggers by jumping through corners. I'm not even gonna jump here. I know you have room too, but I chickened out. I had a chicken burrito earlier today. It wasn't that great, but it was pretty well priced. You get what you pay for. Yoink! Keep typing yanker. GG, Danza. Oops. No! God damn it, of all the bugs to fuck up. Oh my god, dude. Well, now I know what I need to practice. Oh my god, finally. That was such a stupid time loss. God damn it. I usually get that bug first try. How's it going, Spoder? I didn't even see your message, I just saw people saying hi, Spoder. Since I'm kind of not really looking at messages right now. Uh-huh. Welcome back, the crows, by the way. Haven't seen you bitches since Great Wall. Oh boy. Did I fuck that up? I did not. Good. Okay. Well, aside from losing a whole bunch of time to the little gate jump there, or whatever, fence jump, this level's actually going really well, but I'll probably lose a lot of time to the last shelf bug in the level, which is still a ways off. Oh my god. Oh my gird! Okay, I have two of those. Guess I'll use one. If only I could keep track of how many med packs I actually have. Without having to check. Oops. These Reiki pace? It's like PB pace, certainly. I don't think it's world record pace. But only time will tell, I guess. Oh wow. Never seen him go all the way in here. Time for a good old fashioned corner bug. Worried for a second that was too much of an angle. Oh god, here we go. Where's the other guy? Where is the other guy? Oh, here we go. Uh-huh. How's it going, Nercole? Yeah, I had a really shitty living quarters and the deck in my PB, so those are like very powerful golds. Oh my god. Uh-huh. Grab the key. Definitely gonna lose some time on this level. Well, maybe. Actually, I might not. I might save time, because I even though I lost a whole bunch of time to that one glitch, I saved it in other places. But this is a long level. There's still much to do. Oh, that was a little close. Didn't expect that for some reason. Alright, well, let's see if the bugs do their fucking jobs. That's bad on my part. Oh, the mugs fucking won! Who'd have thought? This way. Based RNG. Pirates only for brave men. Welcome to the Tompcast orbit. Uh-huh. I guess. Person who's definitely not spambot. Is it a good sign that I'm getting spambots? Does that mean I've made it? This part is clench. Big time clench. Please! I literally close my eyes. God. It's so easy to look back and be like, oh wow, what a pussy. But dying to those dive bugs is the worst. Oops. Well, I fucked up these climbs pretty bad in my PB, so see if I can't save a little time here. Nine viewers, I know, right? Such slowness. Jesus Christ. I'm just trying to save health at this point, which is probably pointless. Well, actually, depending on how many med packs I have left, I should have only one med pack left now. That was kind of slow, but whatever. Oops. Took a wrong turn. Oh gosh. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna heal up for this part. Oh, I didn't know I had two. That actually is a good thing. Okay, this is pretty much one of the hardest glitches in the run. So there's a good chance I'll fuck it up. Ugh, I keep hitting the same exact... Oh. Well, that was... Okay, that might work. Holy shit, the first try. Even though it took me forever to set it up. I will take that. That's a really hard shelf bug. Lucas Pride. Oh, that's gonna miss. Figures. We should have... Well... Yeah, this should be a time save of some kind. This level is short, but it's also really scary, so I have to concentrate. Please. Okay, that was close. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm gonna need a med pack here. Maybe I didn't need to pop it that early, but didn't want to take any chances with those guys shooting me up. Okay. LucasArts. One of my least favorite jumps. Oh god, I don't think I can do the sketch drop here. Too scared. I probably have more than enough health to do it, but... I gotta keep the run alive! And no, I very much doubt that this will be world record, but if I can just finish a run with this pace at all, that'll be something. Oh my god, I fucked it up. Okay. I always panic so much on that part. I think I'm not gonna hit roll soon enough. Oops. Speaking of not hitting things soon enough. Good. That jump is tricky. Slow. At least I didn't fall though. It really matters. Somebody post jump scares? No jump scares allowed. Kill somebody with those things. Okay, this last part is actually pretty scary, so... The last part of this level, that is. I could have done another jump there. Oh, man! Well, that's gonna waste a shitload of time. Damn it! Jumped way too late. Oh my god, so slow. Good. I'm gonna wait. I'm probably gonna lose a little time on this level. Probably. If I survive. Okay, good. Still saves time, somehow. But, Temple of Xi'an is no pushover. Oh, going backwards. That's weird. Yeah, the M16 bug is glorious. Oh my god, why did I roll? Okay, I'm gonna have to roll here. I'm okay. That was so weird. Whoever discovered the gun glitch deserves a medal, I know, right? Shit. I'm trying to adjust the position. Clench is on, folks. Will I get to the end? Will I die? That's really all I care about at this point. I don't give a shit about. No. World Recce. Yet I'm still planning on using the sketch strat for floating islands. Speaking of sketch strats. Fuck this corner bug. This ladder bug up here. It's not a corner bug. No, that would be too simple. Actually praying for me? Thank you, Lucas. Good. Okay, I'm gonna take it a little slow here. Not doing the sketchy curve jump. Doesn't really save that much time anyway. Spooky, scary. Deep breaths. Slow and steady wins the race, am I right? Can't believe I actually made it back to Floater Islands. Well, that remains to be seen. Whatever. Fifty viewers, nice. I think the record viewer count I had was when I did Kazo Raider, weirdly enough. Did I split? I did. Well, I didn't split for a second. Well, Floater Islands. Here we go. I triggered him! Fuck! That's bad. It's actually very bad. Okay, and they're giving me bad RNG. Well, that's just beautiful. What the fuck is this RNG? Where's that guy going? Oh my god, dude, no. Okay, hopefully this will work. But yeah, I failed the curve jump to skip the trigger. Which could be very bad. Oh, fuck me. Especially if I take forever. This is no time to panic. Okay, now for the hard part. Oh my god, I fucking made it. That is some hype right there. It's not gonna be world record. Like, I'm already behind world record, basically, but if I can finish this, it'll still be a nice time. Landed right on it, dude. How am I doing? 6 med packs. Make that work. Yeah, my hands are like shaking. Oh, that was close. We're past the world record time, guys. Just so you know. It's okay. Maybe sub 116? That might be. I think this is going to be over 116. Oh well. World recce in this game is very difficult. Oh my god. Get the med pack, please. Boink. This level has a lot of weird RNG in it. Speedrun light. Abort! I really should count how many enemies I'm killing. Good. Awesome. Fuck. When do you split again? I always forget, but I did this last time. I think you split at when she shoots? Isn't that it? I think you have to include this. I'm not 100% sure.
Don't you think you've seen enough?
There. 116.58, just about 117. It's sub 120. That's all that matters. Wow. PB hype, people. PB hype. You don't know. PB means peanut butter, obviously. Oh. It's crazy. Fucking made it. We did it, Oh, God. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. On the 49th attempt. Cannot complain. New game now. Nowhere near ready. GG Bob. That's where IGT stops running. What do we got for in-game time? 116.45. Okay, guys.